This mage is 1 out of 8 mythic. He's frost 2. Watch the numbers, mate.
Beat me. What level is your rogue, Matt?
Well, what are you talking about?
Yep.
What'd you say?
What level is your rogue?
Almost 130, I think.
Try to take out that crack shot if you can. Watch that, Pat.
Oh, yep, yep. Go around the wall. Come up around the wall. Mage.
Oh, we got ones down the bottom as well.
Oh. Fuck. That was slow as all sorts of shit, so we probably wouldn't have been able to do it anyway. Lost as soon as you died. Birdman. You might as well pull him. One move. Oh, don't mind shark bait. He just needs to.
A while, like I don't take damage for ages, and then I'll just get smoked all of a sudden.
Probably need a CC at some point, I think.
These fucking backhands do my head in, though.
You can't avoid it, can you?
Well, I don't think so. Ooh, Crip got lost at least.
Need more freaking haste. Come on. Pats Pro Cross Bridge.
No, you can just walk away from it, actually.
Learn something new every day.
Not even in the trap.
Are we meant to just catch this pug or something this way?
Catch the what, sorry? Oh, pug. No. No, they do.
This is the worst debuff for me. Jumping will result in a fall stunning you. And it's all I do when I play the game.
Jump.
Yeah, like constant jumping. I don't know. Probably OCD or something. Hey? Monk, just instant cast everything.
Dudes, on fire. I'm gonna pop a elemental. Just take some shirt off, yeah. Whoa! Alright, no.
Yeah, too much. I had like half a second on my fucking heal. He's still in combat.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because I need to die.
What a legendary mage. Oh no, he died.
We get the guy now, don't we?
boot it.
Ah, you did it! I knew me pooch would help out. And best friend, lad. As promised, here's some official Cutwater Corsair regalia. Now you look like respectable criminals.
Do you guys have a long weekend over there?
Nah, not until the end of the month.
Next weekend I do. Mm-hmm.
Then a couple of weeks later, fucking Melbourne Cup, and then this and that.
She does have like two birthdays, doesn't she? Yeah.
Like wait on Queen's birthday this weekend.
I think it's just so she can be celebrated on her birthday as well in like a warmer month or something, a warmer season. I think that's what I heard ages ago. No, she's a queen. There's so much birthday celebrated birthdays. Oh my god.
Is that shit like just at me or?
She jumps away and she shoots from right to left.
Ah, so I just ate every one of them?
Yeah.
Pretty fucking good.
Pretty sure she shoots from right to left. So, go to left.
Instead of running into everyone.
It's still recharging. See how many ads we pull, huh? Go straight down to that pad.
Your cue, landlubbers.
Ouch! Why'd you poke me? Oh, wake up, Woden! We're on!
Come on, say the things!
Remember to click his skull.
Okay. Gather round for a show of unbridled ferocity. Coming to you from parts unknown. The mysterious, the dangerous, the slightly unkempt, the band of smelly Buccaneers! And entering the ring, we have.
What is this place on the drop?
Nothing. Nothing good. Matt got his mount.
Really?
It's a greased up pig. Is it a two-hander?
I'm beginning to think this is not a professional set.
Oh, trinket for me. I'll be honest. Pig and you win.
Oh, Crip let us down. You meant to stand on this skull thing and just keep spam clicking the skull, and then you catch it in like 0.8 seconds.
Maybe we should move on to a more threatening challenge. From the sewers of
comes a Tortolan brigand
who makes it his. This and the mother load and the Toll Desire or whatever it is are like pretty much the only ones I do. The Sergeant of
Ah, see how I did. Yeah.
You going to watch the Eagles lose on Saturday?
Hope so. I want Melbourne in.
I'm not fazed, I'm just there for fucking check out the stadium. Of course, that's one of the plus.
You're going to Melbourne, are you?
No, it's in Perth.
Ticket sold out almost instantly. Me and the missus managed to not, lock down 7 at the one time.
What?
Nice. And then we're like, oh, fuck, nah, we don't need that many, we'll just leave it. Should have bought them and then just sold them.
You could have scalped them for fucking babies.
Yeah. Something ridiculous. Because their next challenger is the epitome of brutality. Our champion sleeps with the fishes. Literally. I just started running to the next bosses. The jagged jawbone jab. The powerful pugilist predator. Trothak
the Shark Puncher. Brian, maybe they're the meat.
Yeah. Nah, if range wants to just cart him through the thing. Go through the rat.
The meat. Yeah.
I'm gonna jump off, fellas. I'll catch us tomorrow night, maybe.
Night, mate.
Be late. I think you release here, but I'm not sure.
No.
No, you release pretty close.
She's Pat. Don't go upstairs, dude.
We got enough percentage wise?
Unlikely.
You can always pull more.
Can't really pull these, are we?
Watch out for that.
Easy.
I like to heal a little bit. Frigid.
Yeah, that was... We got lucky on that one, for sure.
Watch your feet. I might have to pull that mob at the top.
Yeah.
Let's CC that though. Let's look at the horses they got. Dogs, maybe?
I can probably do the enforcer.
Down the end.
We got a stun up. Don't think you really.
You need mana.
Drinking. That's wrong channel.
Think you can stand?
is, yeah.
Seems like we've chased him. Nah, there we go.
Careful.
Oh. Oh, it's doing a plus two.
Nice. Those two guys were insane.